Hello everybody, Tosca01 here, and welcome back to Momodora 4! I mean, 3! I mean, let's kill some witches. Ow! I want to get rid of this one first. Ow. Oh my god, I am a little bun bun. Is there anything I can do? Oh god. No. Fuck that up pretty good. Cause you I can deal with. I don't know if I could deal with your range tracking attacks. Wow. Oh wait, damn it. I went back to using the friggin' analog stick on here.
Here, I'm gonna smack you.
Whatever. I'm just gonna die. I'm not playing good anymore. There we go. You know, I could just play better, but I guess not. Okay, now I'm just gonna wait for this one. Should be that one, yep. Why? I jumped over it, I should be fine. Whatever. I'll just die all over again. I can actually touch you?
I've been avoiding that the entire time.
Like, I have seriously been avoiding that the entire time. Like, I thought I would get hurt if I, touched them. Yeah. Okay, that changes it up. That'll make this even easier. So let's not die. The final. Wait for that. Just take it all. My love, my anger, and all of my sorrow. Come back here. And, oh damn it, one that's gonna die really soon. I'm gonna just outlast this one here. By getting hit by it, no big, right. Oh god. I could and I'll jump it. I just want you dead, that's why I'm doing bad now. I'm actually- Oh god. Oh gee. Oh Jesus. I couldn't avoid that no matter what. Can I actually do it this time? I don't know. Cause, can't forget, I still have the other person to deal with. Not locked, but there's still the other area. No. Yes. Yeah. Well, I can come back. I just want to be honest. Oh my god, the centipede. Oh my god. Okay, let's go back. Come on. We're gonna warp back to the hideout. And hopefully this will end up better. Cause I can just kinda run through things. to deal with them anymore. Ow. To get there. Stupid freaking. Okay. Okay, I still can't get that. Oh, that just explodes on me. I was kind of curious about that. Aha! Ha ha! Da 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 da. Here comes Venus! Oh my god, there's no knockback. There's no knockback, guys. You know, I wonder if there's like an actual. Why did you. Oh my god! Dude! Are you partially immune to gravity? And there's this total other side! Jeez, so there's a lot to explore here!
Thanks!
Because I totally forgot about that other side. Really? Are we gonna do this all over again? Or I just hit a spot where I just keep dying continuously? Can I just go? And do you get triggered? No. Okay. Alright. Dealt with you! Dash for it. Make a dash. Yes. Thank you. And you're a trap. And come at me. Too close, too close. I just gotta stay away from her. Long enough to get that's. It's like no easy way to actually get her. Ooh! There's good shit there. Alright, let's go! Let's go! Whack! Whack whack! Come on! Yeah! Okay. Marine symbol. What does marine symbol do? Replaces your charge attack with a special move. So what's a special move? Well, before I start experimenting, go back here. It's not locked. I believe, yeah, a version of this exact track was actually in the fourth one. So let's see what hold on, let's keep that, that's nice. Whenever an enemy dies, like that's useful, but let's see that. So Whoa! Dude! That's awesome! Okay, so I know we're not making that much progress in this episode right now. But I'm just like, because I don't have a map of this area. So I'm trying to clear out everything that I can. Oh, it actually pierces! Oh my god, that is so good! That is so good! That is so good! Oh, and I can just go... Nice! Nice! Oh my god! I love it! This is worth every bit of that, and how did you guys... Oh, I guess you guys are just part of the background. You're supposed to be meant to be killed. That's okay. Ow! Dude! This is awesome! I am so glad I did that. Special attack! Fuck yeah! Oh, yeah! I still can't get that item, but I don't think I'm gonna really need it. Anyway, let's have to come back and do it again. Give me some of that. Oh. Stupid thing. Whoa. Wait, I can't kill the bosses, can I? This is what you get. For being mean. Wait, don't tell me that I just came back here to just circle around for that one box. Don't tell me that. But this game does have its progression based on everything that you get. All items and things that you kill. Hey, you're just a little dude, oh my god. That's just nice. Okay, so down. Oh god. Wait, do you have little mustaches? Okay. Are you okay? I can't believe it. You're that girl from before. Momo, right? I'm so glad we're able to meet again. I'm guessing you're in some kind of pilgrimage. According to what I've read, colonist priestesses go on pilgrimage to perform their sacred duties. I've always thought of exorcists as scary people, but you are one pretty girl.
Well, thank you.
Oh my, I really shouldn't distract you from your job.
Okay, see ya.
Can I talk to you again? Do you say something different if I talk to you again? Sometimes, you gotta take big risks in life. It's better to try and regret than never trying at all. With that in mind, I decided to come here and work on some of my studies. It's been fun so far. Except for me to deal with a bunch of one-eyed freaks. Yeah, I don't have anything that's gonna get me through a bed of death spikes. Like, I got nothing. And I'm not going back down for that treasure box, because I already got the treasure box. Thanks to this bad boy here. Jeez, I love this power. It's literally the bow. But pierce. Love it. Warp me to the Bell Tower Garden. I'm gonna save there. Okay. Whoa, that was cool.
Wow!
Oh, can we go to the other side too? Yeah, we can. I don't know which side to go to. Let's go this way. What's in here? Looks like something can be planted here. I don't have any seeds, but... Okay, that's good to know. Alright. Alright, let's see. I don't know how long this game is. Oh. Oh my god. Eh. Oh. So nice and cute. And I remember you, little butts. Oh god! I thought it'd just be like a little thing that popped up. Like something cute. Ow. I can actually do damage if I'm like right next to you. Oh, you're just nothing. Yeah, I want to kill you. Nice. Eh. I love how this has Pierce. And the range is so damn good. Yeah. Thought you're so cute and adorable. Well, guess what? Maybe you are. But I'm a little better. Alright. What do you got for me this time? Okay. Ooh, what do we have here? What's this? Enemies will drop twice as much money. Okay, that's always good. Oops. Makes your paper seals explosive. So I have either making them this crazy range weapon or make them explode. Money bomb. Makes money explode, damaging nearby enemies. So basically, instead of taking a magnet, I can make them drop more money. No, but I do like this. Cause then I can just buy things so much better. Okay, and I think I'll save that because I at least want 400 for the other item. Strongly attracts money. Yeah, because I see. But, yeah, no. Yeah, I want that. And I want that. Doubles my defense is so good. But since I'm just exploring, I'm going to go ahead and get twice as much money. So in the next shop, I will have money. Because eventually money's not going to be a problem for me. You sack of crap. Sassy Sue. What the hell? That was a... Eh, okay, I guess I can't go there. Take that! on! I wanna, like, try to get over to the bird. I guess I can't go to the bird. The bird was filled with death! Alright. Then, I guess I'm glad I didn't run up to it and, great pancakes. Money, are you not attracted to me anymore? Is it something I said? Oh. Thought it was on the other side. Oh man. Stop it! Stupid plant people. Try and jump down. But it wouldn't let me. Give me like little hearts. It's like it was singing a song. Ow! Wait, so when could I have. So why didn't I take damage before when I was fighting him? That's what I want to know right now. How come I haven't taken damage from him before? Really curious. Just stop it. There we go. And now we kill the bird. Get its good stuff. Alright, so there's two dudes coming by. Okay, I thought I couldn't make the jump. Just trying to show off, and yeah, it definitely didn't work in my favor. Just die. I don't care about your little heart song. From here. There we go. Get some of that. Cause I just want the money. I really do. Attack now, isn't it? Fine. I'll get rid of double money when I get over there. I'll just do that. Double money isn't worth dying this badly. It really isn't. Okay, let's go up, and we'll change out our thing, so we're a little bit more invincible, we're a bit beefier, we hit our Wheaties, money still loves us, the hell? Okay. And I guess the bombs would be good here if you didn't go and get the special attack. Oh my god, thank you. Okay, so I'll go back, give me double money. Alright, let's see what this little girl has to say now. Oh hey! We meet yet again! Funny how we keep running into each other, huh? I hope I don't have to fight you. Cause you're cute. I hope you're doing okay. Me? I'm still working on my studies. I haven't found anything of importance yet though. What are you studying exactly? I know you said like earlier, but... Okay. So, boss time means that. And what's this? Strongly attracts money. Gives you a kill enemy. Money. Calls paper. Ghost helper. Yeah, I'm good. Ah! I thought I got like, jump to the side. Oh. Okay, so after you move, I just need to get out of the way. I'm thinking too fast on it. Okay, let's talk to you. So make sure that her dialogue is done. Okay. Do I have... No. Huh. Can I charge this up now? Okay. Keep moving. Dash in. Okay. Got your number. Oh god. Whoa. Praying. Your skills impress me. Although I have no say in your business, as a protector of the garden, I ask you to tread in peace. Please take this. Owl badge! That is a gift from the inhabitants of the garden. Please don't trouble us any longer. Did I get to talk to you again? I'm not here to trouble you. What do you do? No effect when equipped. I don't know why the game's kind of spazzing out a bit there. Ooh, a door. Save. Did you say anything else now that you're not kneeling? Okay. Interesting. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode of Momodora 3. Yeah. If anything, I'm kind of guessing that it's gonna be identical length to the last game in terms of number of bosses. So there could be what, another... four? Three main ones? That's what I'm guessing. So, what I'm gonna do is, I am going to save here, go to the next area, warp back, get that dang robe at the dim place, and then we're gonna pick it up and then in the next area. So until then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.